The future of design is here. Hi everyone, Joe from Wizard here, and welcome back to the official Wizard YouTube channel. Today I'm going to show you how you can generate an editable multi-screen design from just a simple text prompt. It's just like magic. With Uizard Autodesigner, you can generate designs for mobile or web using just a few simple words. Gone are the days of waiting weeks to bring your ideas to life. Autodesigner empowers you to spin out concepts with the power of generative AI in no time at all. So let's see it in action. There's two ways to get started. Firstly, you can use Autodesigner straight from the Create screen by clicking the Generate with Autodesigner button. Alternatively, if you've already created a project from scratch, you can find Autodesigner in the magic menu on the left-hand side of the interface. Just remember, Uizard Autodesigner is available for Uizard Pro users only, so sign up today so you don't miss out. Once we've clicked on the Autodesigner button, the Generate screen will open. Now all we need to do is type in a cool app idea and let AI do the rest. Let's try a dating app for frogs. We type in our app idea, type in a design style, and select a couple of key terms. In no time at all, Autodesigner will generate our project. Here we have Frog Mingle, which includes all the core screens my dating app needs. Autodesigner has generated appropriate placeholder text, images, and components. But if for any reason I want to try an alternate design, I can simply click Regenerate. Autodesigner will spin out another idea based on my initial prompt. As well as having the must-have components, Autodesigner generates the screen interactions I need to make the design interactive. Simply click Preview and navigate through the design to see these. The journey doesn't end there at all. We can easily edit and refine the design if we need to. Here I'm updating the imagery and text components and adding a brand new settings screen from Uizard's components library to expand the design. With a little bit of magic, you can even update the entire UI theme of the project. Navigate to the Magic tab, select Theme Generator. From here you can take inspiration from a URL or an image. But today we're going to start from scratch. I select some froggy colours, update some of the design choices, and click Create. When I'm happy with my project, I can invite my team to collaborate and iterate the design further, or share the project via link. It really is as easy as that. Go from idea to multi-screen design in no time at all with Uizard Autodesigner. Subscribe to our YouTube channel right now and stay tuned for more Uizard content coming your way soon. Have a magical day.